introduction.
Good evening, everyone. I'm from Uzbekistan. I'm gonna tell you about a very historical place in my country. It is this palace, this castle, built a long time ago. There lived a king with 40 wives. This castle is very beautiful, and you can see the castle's walls, very beautiful patterns, and every pattern don't repeat another walls. You can see, for example, you can see here this pattern. This pattern you cannot see another area. Everywhere very beautiful patterns, and still this time these patterns kept color. And this time people used natural colors. And this king was very cheerful, and he liked music and dancing. He had 40 wives. 40 wives also know dancing and songs. Every year and every time, so many tourists visit there. This palace, and this palace name Hiva Palace. I think this place very cheerful, and right now also cheerful. A lot of people here dancing and singing. I think you have to visit.
Thank you.